ball director, and everybody associated with ball is just a wonderful experience. I could not have been treated any nicer.
I totally agree with you, and I want to wish everybody a happy holidays out there from our ESPN crew, our techs, our camera people, everybody that they don't see on television to have a happy holidays, because they did a terrific job here on Christmas Eve.
This was a different kind of game for our crew, for our staff.
But it was an entertaining game, and that's why, ladies and gentlemen, don't ever leave ESPN. Leave it turned on. At halftime, we might be wrong. We're trying to figure out what we're going to say to occupy the same. And lo and behold, the game breaks out.
Little international competition. The first postseason FBS bowl game outside of North America between two American schools since the 1937 McCarty Bowl.
5 days before I was born.
Here we go. Last chance. What are you going to do? Cooper Rush.